like onion, bell pepper, capsicum and many more.
We'll spread butter on the pizza base.
Then we'll put salt. We can also put pizza pasta
sauce
if you want to make it spicy.
Now we'll put sauce on it. With a spoon.
So now we're going to sprinkle some of the cheese on our pizza base.
Now we'll put some vegetables. First onion. Now we'll put mushroom. Now we'll put some capsicum. Some tomato. And bell peppers.
We'll spread our veggies on the whole pizza.
Yes.
So, we'll sprinkle the cheese all over the pizza
again.
Some more.
Now we're going to bake it.
Yeah.
3.
We have to bake the pizza at 180 degrees for 10 minutes. Our pizza is ready.
Now we'll sprinkle
some oregano.
You can also sprinkle chili flakes if you want. So our pizza is ready. We'll cut it and have it.